hubris. Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
The following contest is an elimination match. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
I know it seems the higher the stakes, the more powerful the Empress becomes.
Asuka is always on point. She can shut your lights out in the blink of an eye. And you've always got to be wary of the poison mist.
If you want to earn respect, if you want to make a name for yourself in the women's division, you got to go through the Empress.
A truly destructive force, a buzzsaw in the women's division. If you are lacing them up against Asuka, be prepared for the fight of your life. Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
And her opponent, first, from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
The personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown. She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life. Flair says she's proud to be a queen, and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line. The strings as the puppet master of the women's division, and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as a queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time he rolls around.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Io Sky.
An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion, and multiple time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, there is truly no limit to the future success of Io Sky, especially with Damage Control by her side. Well, lover or hater, Sky has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You're right about that, Saxon. If we're lucky, we'll see another one tonight.
The genius of the Sky about to assert control. An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what we'll see with Asuka, Charlotte, and Io Sky.
The path to victory is as simple as it is daunting. Take the opposition down one by one. Easier said than done, of course.
Wow. Slap! Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
That's gotta be it. She breaks the ref's count. She is still in this fight. Oh!
Golly.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
The electric chair.
She covers for the pin. Kicks out before the two count.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt. Punishing stretch. Boom.
Slap.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Flair throwing hard to the outside.
I don't know what Asuka could be saying, but it does appear quite insulting.
And she slides her back to the mat. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do?
Uh-oh, across the shoulders.
Air raid!
That's all it takes.
And Corey, a superstar's odds of winning in a triple threat match are significantly less than usual, correct?
Well, my Steiner math's a little rusty, but that is my general understanding. Yes, you need to be fully aware of your surroundings to keep your chances up.
Just one step ahead.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Held in a perilous position.
Piercing the throat.
Send to the ropes. Baseball slide. Wow! Hurricanrana.
The fatigue is setting in for her. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. And now she's getting back to the ring. Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. She flips it back on her.
But the front face lock applied.
Nice suplex. Oh, double knee face buster. Uh-oh. Return fire from Io. Elbow smash.
She did. I don't want this match to end.
Backbreaker. She's enduring some damage. Boom! And a big boot.
Go, go, go. Oh my God. Oh, come on. Get back in the ring.
Asuka, looking to put this in the way.
Breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Drop right across the neck.
Impactful connection from the hip attack.
Sky not afraid to bring the battle to anyone.
She'll take things into the ring.
Is it enough? The cover! A kick out at two.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Whoa! She's getting something from under the ring.
It's cinched in. This could be over. Asuka, I've never... Fighting desperately. She rolls her way out of the submission and takes control.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Oh, a roundhouse kick. And returning to the ring.
Great display of power.
She's trying to create space. Charlotte caught by the counter.
through. Clever escape and a knee.
Hooked up. Now look at the power. Side slam. Here's a cover. Could be it. Oh, what a counter. Oh, my God. What an elbow.
Armbringer. Oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in. Charlotte Flair. Is she going to tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time before the queen taps out.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Reversal.
Can she capitalize?
The front face lock applied. Nice suplex.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Oh, look at the knees. Precision strikes.
Neck breaker.
She can't take much more of this.
She is barely standing at this point.
Unbelievable athleticism.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Still hitting hard in this fight.
Here's where Charlotte's ability to endure could get called into question.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
My goodness! Oh.
And look at that! Tossed back into the ring. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Sky able to steer clear.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Charlotte clearly not thinking much of her opponent right here.
What are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh. Legs are grapevine.
She taps out! Taps out! And then
Io Sky has been eliminated.
Big boot!
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is. Figure eight leg lock!
Oh, there is no way out of the figure eight.
No way at all.
I think you might be mistaken, Saxton.
At this juncture, you have to wonder.
Flair delivering the chop. Oh, a natural selection.
Bow to the crown. It's over.
Shoulders down. One,
two, three.
Survive the triple threat match.
Here is your winner, Charlotte.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
And if you ask that superstar right there, she simply wanted it more than the other two tonight. I don't know how true that is, but she certainly made a statement.